What is up, guys? Welcome to my channel, and my name is Isaac Taylor-Stuart, and I'll just be showing y'all a little Gameday Vlog of my trip to, South Bend, Indiana, and we played against Notre Dame. So enjoy these clips, enjoy my highlights, and yeah, just like up to video. I just want to say thank you for all the subscribers, and thank you for all the likes and comments. Thank you for all the love, y'all. Make sure y'all go follow my Twitter and my Instagram, Kingathlete, and then Kingathlete YT. Follow the social media one. And, you know, we just getting lit. That's how we do. So, yeah, I'm going to let y'all tap in, enjoy these highlights of mine, and enjoy the whole game and vlog. And guess what? Be great.
It's the Uncle Flay streets.
You heard, you dig, you feel, man.
Teen at the SC 37. Rushing three, leaving a spy to keep Book in. He throws, and it's incomplete. Trying to get the crossing and sliding Chris Fink at the 24-yard line. Isaac Taylor-Stuart is there on the coverage, and the Irish will send it. And seven. Retreating Book from his own end zone. Jones couldn't hang on. If he did, he wasn't going too far. Isaac Taylor-Stuart was waiting. It's third down coming up, and the Irish offense cannot find a rhythm right now.
15, Hufango on the line of scrimmage. He's coming. If he's up there, he is coming. They were trying to get a little tricky screen to make it look like it was going.
For Book, looking for a designed run. Pulls it down and throws it to Fink. A lot of room to get. He'll only get to the 31-yard line. Isaac Taylor-Stuart on the tackle. And it's 5 yards short of the first. Jones puts his head down. Made the man miss to Tony Jones in the middle of the field. Caught from behind, but Jones all the way to the 20. Again, Book's got a bail on it. And retreating just fires out of bounds. But is it going to be an interception? Nope. He got it to the sideline. Isaac Taylor-Stuart couldn't get the foot down. But the pressure of USC, Doug, forces Notre Dame into a three and out.
Yeah, miscommunication in the offensive line. They didn't slide out to it. There was a free offensive lineman to slide out there, and they missed the blitz coming from the left side. From their left, comes through clean. Now, this is a standard move Ian Book likes to do. He does that little fish hook move and spin out. But USC is definitely out.
Lord have mercy.
What do they say,
bud? Alright, it's kind of cold. And yeah, it's windy like a bug. And yeah. Thanks, like 27 degrees. Another thing, everyone's on our bus. I'm over here.
It's a Friday, and we got an early morning meeting. It's about 40-something degrees out here going to the school, so I'm going to catch y'all. I don't know when I'm going to catch up, but I'm going to catch up. So I'm about to go pick up my food because I'm really hungry, and I love rallies, and yeah, it's cold. didn't even get my drink. I didn't get my drink, my slushy. You know, it's okay. Just life's not, but I don't know. I'm mad. Look at this. Cold like a mug. 40 degrees, breezing. Y'all know how we come in, man. It's gonna be cold. This jacket warm like a mug, but hey, we'll catch y'all.
Look, guys. So we got this guy and this guy in front of me. Dude, I...
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Is water wet, Bayless? Yes or no? What?
I mean, no, it's not wet. It's like...
Well, is water wet?
It's the feeling you get coming out of water when you still have it on you. But water itself is not wet.
Yeah. It's just a liquid.
Chase, would you like to elaborate on that? Is water wet?
What?
Is water wet?
You use wet. You use wet when it touches something else.
Okay. I'll be like, yeah, it's wet. Water.
Hey,
it's
wet.
Actually,
it's not wet when it touches something else.
Check it out, MEK, the real USC YouTube. Check it out, man. Check this out.
Yes, indeed. Go do that. That's little six right there, y'all. That's little six. Y'all heard it. Look at that long neck. He might got a long neck, but that's little six.
Hey, hashtag get Chase the 10K right here. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Feel me, just got off the bus, and yes, indeed, it's warm out here. And Chase loves to just fold up on me every time. Oh, he's just right there. Oh, hey. Yes, indeed, we are back with this. With this plan. Y'all see the deal, but yeah, y'all see how we come in. Y'all see this lighting. Y'all see this lighting. See a little drip. Ooh. Come on in this plan. Get a little water. And then we have to board.
I feel like you're faster on that part.
Yes, indeed.
We gotta get some Gatorades.
He got a little snack. Chase.
What up?
Call these the walks.
Any unbearable hours later.
Yeah, so you feel me? We just, you know, packing up. And yeah, we're out of here. Didn't really record, but hey, it's game day.
Yeah. About to turn up.
Clean pocket, fires, and it's caught. 1 foot down. Amon-Ra St. Brown throws at him here tonight. Book had a double clutch. And Keaton Slovis gives it to Step with a big opening. Step nearly 20. Hasn't had many opportunities in the first five games. Out of the Ben Griffiths hole. First points of the game. USC. The weakness. Watch Graham Harrell, the offensive coordinator, makes a change. He runs with the Indianapolis native Marquise Step. Punishing, powerful run, still going. Step carrying half a South Bend with him. Good gracious.
And I think the confidence level went to another level.
SC's defense needs a play here from the 44. Book taking a shot. Hard play pool, what a play. Chris Steele came in for Isaac Taylor-Stuart.
Trying to get the first down short yard.
USC goes quick to try to do that. They do. Malapai breaks free through that first line. Hamilton, the safety, tackles him at the 29. The punter is the holder. Ooh, almost blocked. Slow operation, but the field goal is through.
Middle.
Six is their home run hitter, Michael Pittman Jr. Explosive receiver. Slovis taking a shot. Downfield. And it's brought in by St. Brown for the touchdown. Amon-Ra St. Brown split the safeties. Took just over 2 minutes. Extra point is added. Five alive. Third and three. SC showing heat. They go to Chris Fink. It was quickly ready. Got away from Houston, but the posse's coming. The running back wasn't pumping up the crowd. He wanted a signal from the sideline.
One-on-one on the outside.
And they go that way. And Barnes goes up and catches it at the 21-yard line. Second and six, Irish bring pressure. Slovis underneath, complete. Pittman catch and run to the 5 yard line.
Gets the completion.
Jump the ball quick. This is where USC has struggled. Got to find a red zone touchdown. Slovis up top. Barnes with the catch. Gets in practice. He's 21. He's got that gifted skill set, can do it all. Big extra point is added.
Get him the ball behind the three rushing alignment.
Now Slovis escapes again. Hit as he throws. And it's caught at the 12-yard line. Notre Dame getting nosy. They're going to hand it off inside. And Step powering his way to the goal line and in for the touchdown. So the man in Notre Dame cannot stop. 4-point game. Crucial extra point for Chase McGrath. But in the rivalry game, 30-27, Notre Dame beats Southern California.
Yeah, and I've got cornerback Isaac Taylor-Stuart, and you know, I think as you limp into the interview room, I think you're sort of a microcosm of what this game was. There were a lot of guys fighting through some stuff, yourself included. What did you think of the fight, of the team, particularly down the stretch, just trying to claw your way back into this game?
Personally, I feel like you did a great job just fighting through and make sure you don't give up, especially on the offensive side, defense side. We just got to keep working. Personally, I feel like we did a great job, but they just had one better player than us.
Yeah, and it seemed like the plays at the end from the defensive side came down to a mobile quarterback. What were you seeing on some of those scrambles late in the game, and what makes it so difficult to deal with a mobile QB like that?
He was just shifty. That's kind of like the weakness, like a mobile quarterback just scrambling. He just did a great play. We just got to tackle better, personally, but overall it was a good game.
Guys, go ahead for ITS.
I didn't take offense to it. I let people talk, but us DBs, we got to do what we got to do. We just ball out. We got to make the plays. We got to make sure, we got to get the big stops we need, especially our DBs. I feel good either way. If you guys thought like we were the weakness or we were the strongest, we feel good either way because practice is what makes us better. Personally, we go against great receivers every day. It's a war when we go against them. So I take it. I got to get better every day, same as our whole group for DBs. Yeah, it's a great unit either way because, honestly, it all starts with practice. If you don't have a great practice, it's going to go kind of a different way for the DBs. But we've been having great practices and we've been getting better every day personally. And we're just going to keep getting better, you know? Yes, sir. We're going to get right back at it. Watch this one.
We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.